Hello guys and welcome. Imagine there was a way to actually spawn buildings out of thin air, like creating whole villages out of nothing. And you know what? There is actually a way to do that. Welcome everyone. Today I'll actually show you how you can spawn like complete village structures, like those houses that I've spawned here. I've actually spawned them in here, they were not there before, with using jigsaw blocks. Now, first of all, what is a jigsaw block? A jigsaw block is one block that is actually a placeholder for a structure that can be spawned through it. And let me quickly explain you how you can get those jigsaw blocks. You can only get them when you are in creative. So you need to switch to creative or play in creative mode to get them. So what you need to do is you need to use the gift command with your player's name. In my case, Marcel the Crafter, because that's my name. And then you just type in jigsaw. It's like that on PC Java. And then you will see this jigsaw block here. Now, what can you do with the jigsaw block? If you select this jigsaw block, like we do here, it says empty. However, if you type in, for example, like village, plains, houses, you end up in a file where all the plains houses are, and you can actually spawn them. But you need to make the block be also the entrance, so you have to change this to building entrance, and you have to change also the target name to building entrance. And you don't want to have air here. You don't want this to turn into air. You want this to turn into a structure in the void, basically. So you pick structure void, and now you have like multiple options here where you see levels, and levels have something to do, as far as I've learned, with the size. So if you go for level 1, you get more smaller things. Level 2 is a bit bigger, and if you go 7, you get like those large structures. But what's actually confusing is I have noticed that sometimes level 2 can be larger than level 3, for example. And levels, it doesn't mean it will always be the same building. What's actually weird about those jigsaw blocks is they will give you a random structure. So if you click now on generate with levels 1, something will be spawned here. And in this case we have, oh okay, with cauldron, so the leather worker will be here. So that's basically the house of the leather worker that we spawned. And we have some leather pants here. It's really nice, but I don't need pants, I already have pants. Okay, that came out wrong. So yeah, let's break this. So here's the entrance. Looks really nice. Now we have like a whole building, and we spawned it out of air, basically. What's really important is if you want to have, for example, the entrance to face this direction and the entrance of this beautiful library that I spawned here face this direction, you need to, first of all, before you place the jigsaw block down, you need to place a block in front, like I did here with planks. And then you need to point the jigsaw block right into it. And the arrow must lead from the block, so this basically shows the entrance, like, oh, the entrance will be here, right? So what the arrow points into is where the structure will be spawned, like where the entrance basically will be. So if we did, for example, like in this direction, the house would appear like in this direction, just like here. So you always need to work with a block and let the jigsaw block point out of it by placing it into it. So let's try the same thing again. This is level 1, and I will show you that this will most likely be not the same building. I just want to clear this so there's no bug here. I'll quickly clear the area. Okay, let's try this again. I feel sorry for the cat though, like something could happen to it. It could get crushed. So let's do this again. Minecraft, village, slash plains. You could also go for tiger or savannah or desert, it's up to you, but today I want to show you how to spawn plains buildings. But you could, if you wanted to, write something like tiger is no problem, then you get tiger buildings. Then here slash houses, here at name we go for building entrance, same with target, the target is the entrance of the building, so building entrance. And here, structure void, that's the one you want to select. It's basically like saying the structure appears out of nowhere. So we go level 1 again, and you guys will see that this is not the same. Alright, let's generate it. Look, you have a whole different building now. Even though it was level 1, so it's just a placeholder for a group basically. And you always want to break those jigsaw blocks, you can't mine them. Like if you switch back to survival and you want to create something. Okay, we have a toolsmith house. But it's weird because there's no chest or nothing in it. I actually feel like the toolsmith house is the most simple one of the plane structures. Like I have noticed something about the like villages, like plains villages. For some reason, the plains villages are done the best of all villages that can be found. They are like the biggest and they have like the more details. Like the most details. And I wonder why this is though. Like they all seem so crazy spacious, right? Or like look at this. This is just like a simple house. We have some carpet. We have like a table, a sitting area. We have those locks between the window. We have some ladder, a upstairs area with a balcony. Like I wonder why Mojang made those a bit bigger and somehow seemingly better than, for example, the Taiga or Savannah ones. They seem so spacious. Like some of them are huge. And what's funny is some buildings already have villages in it. Let's try level 2 this time. You can also get actually farms and other things like roads. It's not always just buildings. You can get like other stuff too that is being spawned. Let's go again for village, plains, houses. Maybe we'll eventually also get a farm. Oh, okay. There's something missing. Building entrance, like always. Let's go also here for building entrance. It's actually really cool if you want to create like a starter area in creative, or if you have like your own server and you have like this nice location but you want there to be a village. You don't need to build it from scratch, you can just add everything with those jigsaw blocks. Let's go for level 2 and let's generate something. Ah, okay, we have a house. Look, and there are sometimes villagers in. Oh, we have 3 villagers. Oh, that's a big house. But you need to make sure to break those jigsaw blocks, cause yeah, they're like just placeholders. Oh great. Oh, that's a big house. What's cool about the spawning is sometimes you have chests. Oh, we have some potatoes, bread and apples, really nice. Oh, that's a huge house. Like this is something that surprises me. Why the plains have better buildings with more beds and stuff? Like here are 4 beds. I have not seen a Taiga or Savannah building with 4 beds. Yeah, it's raining at night. Let me fix that. It's quite interesting. And as you guys can see, this time it's a bit of a bigger building, right? So the level does matter. I spawn a huge building somewhere here. This here, I think I have enough space here, right? Yeah, that should be enough. So let's try this again with level. Which level will I go for? I'll go for the highest one, or maybe let's go for 6. I think 6 is enough. Village, plains, houses. But it's really annoying that you always need to manually type this in. Like, you can't copy paste this all, unfortunately. At least I can somehow. I tried it. It wouldn't let me. Let's go for 5 this time. It should be a bit bigger building or something. Is anything correct? Okay, let's spawn this. Oh, beautiful. We have another library. Now I have 3 libraries here. That is really weird. And there's one issue sometimes with the jigsaw blocks. They will take the spot for something else. It can be a chest or like a fence here. And then you have this issue. You need to remove it. And always double check your buildings that there's like nothing in between, okay? Then you need to break the block. Spawn another one here. Let me remove that. I'll go for 6 now. Let's see what we will get this time. It's so random what spawns, you can't select it. Like, it's absolutely random. Building entrance. Let's Structure Void, very important. Always select Structure Void. If you keep it air, it will not spawn a building. Let's go for 6. Oh, that's a farm now, for example. Look, that's what I said earlier. Like, it doesn't always need to be a building. It can also be a farm. We quickly adjust the sound. It's a bit loud. Right, that's better. Oh, so many jigsaw blocks. Yeah, great. I need to replace it now with a fence gate. Wait, oak, here it is. Oh no, they ended up outside. No problem, now we have cows. And even some horses spawned, what really surprised me. I didn't expect that would happen. But it's actually really fun because you can like create complete villages out of nowhere. Now we only need like a bell or gathering point because there's like already a full existing village. Let's add here another house. Put the entrance here. This time I will go for 7. Just need to clear here quickly. If you don't clear the area, you will have dirt blocks in your house. You have to be very careful. This happened to me before. So you need to have flat ground. Flowers don't really matter much, but you can also get rid of that, same with grass, but I think that's big enough. Let's go for 7. Village, plains. Building entrance, like always. Let's go for the highest, 7. Let's see what we get. I'm so curious now. Oh, I think there was a catch stuck. Okay, we have stables. Really nice. So those are stables. Why do they have cows though? Yeah, that's what I said earlier. Some blocks can stay there. You have to be careful to flatten out the area. And sometimes you get like a very, very huge building. I'm actually wondering what does that mean. Maybe those are like small segments, like portions of the house. Like the corner has this block, this corner has this block. Maybe those are always 3-4 blocks. I've noticed that the higher you go, the more jigsaw blocks you have actually. Like if you go for 1 or 2, you get like 1 or 2 jigsaw blocks that you need to break. If you go for like 7, you have like 5 or more. It is bugged out. That's interesting. Let's go for another building. Let's spawn one here. I'll go for 1 again. I'm actually wondering what the gathering points are, like with the bell. Because they can also probably spawn from the same one. But is it like 2 or 1? I'm not sure. They're a bit smaller, so let's try 1. Maybe we're lucky. Oh, great. Now here's the horse, exactly where I want to spawn stuff. Can you please move? Okay, maybe the horse gets crushed. I will quickly move the horse with the lead, with the lead here, because I don't want it here. Please go away. Spawning a house, I'm pretty sure you don't want to be crushed. Good horses. Well done. Alright, let's go for 1 this time. Village, plains, houses. Building entrance, just like always. Structure void. And we go for 1. And we generate something. Okay, this is a fisherman's house. Oh, there's even water with it. What is really, really great. Get rid of that. It's in the way. Oh, that is great. I'm sure this is not supposed to be here. But yeah, this is something that freaks me a bit out. But it's okay. The plains buildings are just so much better for some reason. Like, look at this. There's even like a area where you can come outside and stuff. But that looks a bit incomplete. Oh wow, they even have like a water area here. Oh, there's a water bucket too. They also have that sometimes in the chest. That's actually cool. If you like going for like a fast run, you can get already like a water bucket early on. Let's break this. This time the entrance was a bit on the side. I wonder why that is. Was this because of a horse there or something that it selected this side? But yeah, it's really nice. Like, we have now a whole freaking village. And as you guys can see, it's so random. I don't know. I don't know if I like that actually, that it's so random. I wish I could like select specific buildings and stuff and there would be like a list for that. But it's so random. Like, you can't at this point, unfortunately, select which building you want. This is the big disadvantage of the jigsaw block, in my opinion. Because even though you can generate like spawn buildings here, you don't know what buildings you will have. Like, I was lucky one time, I think this was 2. And I ended up getting this really, really huge farm here. And the stairs are missing, I've just noticed. Because I remember there were like stairs. Right, now it's fixed. And I have a freaking village now here. In the, what is this called? Sunflower Plains. In the Sunflower Plains. Really nice. So many buildings, I spawned that all. And yeah, guys, I hope I was able to explain you how the jigsaw blocks work, and it's really, really cool if you want to spawn villages in your world, or you found like a really nice area and you maybe want to have like a starter area there where, like, for example, if you have like a server new players begin and you want them to start in a village, or maybe you just like a certain area and you feel like spawning a village, or you want to have a showcase of the village structures. And you can just randomly spawn villages there, just like I did. It's really fun. It's really easy. I hope this guide and this tutorial was useful for you guys. And if you guys are new to the channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more content. And I would also really appreciate if you like this video, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any new videos. And I wish everyone a wonderful day. Until next time.